the invisible man was actually married to the invisible woman. Kids were nothing to look at.